By removing our standard pedestal and installing our optional 90-degree glass stage, we tilt the OASIS up to 90 degrees, and now we can measure features on flat parts. On this part, for example, I'll use the ring tool. By holding down the left mouse button and creating a square around the outside of our part, we can now report the min, max, and average outer diameter, min, max, and average ID, min, max, and average wall thickness, and we can even identify TIR.